I just get a package. This is Pocket Hole from XK2. Link on description. I surprise, the build quality is really good. It consists some accessory supports. Assemble pocket hole. You can adjust the pocket hole, it has measure guide to set up. Easy to adjust toggle push clamp. Now I try it using HMR 15mm. Set up the pocket hole as height as HMR thickness. Place HMR on the pocket hole, then set up toggle push clamp. Put coin on pocket hole. This is one of ways to install stopper on drill bit for using pocket hole. Clamp pocket hole on the table. Maybe in future, I will make jig stations with this pocket hole. Drill and make pocket hole. I have some ideas to make dust collector for this pocket hole. You can see the result is really good and clean. I try joint use screw from pocket hole accessories. The result looks precision and strong. I try with HMR 18mm. Set up the pocket hole height, then drill HMR. Now, I try to joint using gypsum screw. I used this screw because it's cheap and easy to get. The result is same like before, precision and strong. You can add jointing accessories for cover the hole. Take off pocket hole from the jig. Put guide accessories on pocket hole. This is used for setting up the wood thickness. Easy to make pocket hole with freestyle mode, but I love to use it with jig stand same likes before. The result looks precision and easy to joint.